To copy a CSS style from a PSD file, first you have to create a widget for which you would like to apply the style from Photoshop. Then go to Photoshop and choose the option Copy CSS from the object you have created there. Let's go back to FROONT. Now select the widget for which you would like to apply the style and press Paste. Voila! You're done.